Thank you. half's over. 9:30.
Yes, man.
Can I give you a hand?
No.
No.
Everything okay?
Yeah.
Scott, welcome back again. Second time here today. Second victory and control pretty much the match. You're happy the way it went?
Yeah, quite happy. Just need to be a little bit more focused. I feel a lot more comfortable now. Got into the tournament a little bit. Getting my rhythm, getting my touch back, you know, and just need to stay a bit more focused. If it's, you know, especially the start of the sets, get into it. Really put a lot of pressure on my opponent and then and then take it from there. But the one thing I'm going to work on tomorrow is staying focused the whole way through.
Yeah, we get to the business end of the tournament now. I think it's going to be Marcel Reuter in the next round. Yeah. He's winning comfortably. I think you've played him before, have you?
Played him a lot, yeah. Played him quite a few times. Have a really good record against him. But again, it is hard work. So at the end of the day, got to go in. I have some tactics on him from last couple of times. Look at that. And then go in and just work hard, give it everything I have.
But is the key, as you spoke about just a few minutes ago, being focused and be, you know, there from the get go of the match?
Yes, from love all first set, you got to be focused on the game plan. And I think that's something that I've been really, really good at here the last couple of months is keeping my focus, keeping to the game plan, and that's why I've had some good results. So I'm gonna keep doing that, stick to the game plan, keep focused. Like all the way through if possible, and then, you know, if I do have periods where I'm losing my focus a little bit, I need to take a little bit of time to get myself back and not lose too many points in a row. So I need to notice it. If it's happening, I need to notice it, stop it, and then go from there.
On that point, you've nobody behind you at this tournament to help you identify maybe that weakness, or not, let's not call it a weakness, but something that you might need to change. You're quite comfortable with that working out there on your own?
I haven't had a coach at a tournament for so long now. So people have asked if they want to sit behind my core and stuff, but I've actually said no. If I don't have a good relationship with the person behind the court, I mean, not as friends, but as in a good coaching and player relationship, then I'm not going to say yes. And I prefer to do it on my own because it can be more of a distraction sometimes having somebody there. You know, I know what I have to do. I know myself what I have to do. I know my own game plans and stuff. Yeah. And there's nobody here that can change anything in my mind. So that's why I decided to do it on my own.
Looking at the two games you've just played today, a calmness about you on court. You know, there's a business attitude, but a calmness about you. Is that something you've been working on, or is that just something you've just come here and let's just take this and have fun?
It's been the same. It's been the same from Dutch Open, Danish Open, same in French and Bitburger. You know, I'm here to play well and to win matches, and you know, the old me, if you can say that, I make it a lot more difficult for myself sometimes. I think now lately I'm learning how I am as a person on court and figuring out things myself about how to control them, stuff, stay focused, and I find that this is the best way for me to play. Of course, closer games I will show a bit of fight and shout and stuff like that, but only if I feel like I need it. And today I haven't really felt like I've needed to shout and stuff. So yeah, that's how it is.
Final question. I was just talking to somebody off camera about after your first match, and the person mentioned to me, has Scott gone almost defensive in his style compared to that all-out attacking style from before? Is that something? No?
Who has said that?
Maybe. He's just quite happy to sit back, soak it up, and attack at the right...
Well, there's no point in going all-out attack when you're not in control. So, of course, if you're in control, I'm going to attack. And that's the same. I've always been like that. I think I'm just a lot more smarter now than I used to be. So if I'm out of control, I'm not trying to do something stupid. If I'm out of control and I play a cross court smash, and he blocks it straight, I'm in trouble. You know. So throwing in the clear, you know, I have to give the opponent the chance to make errors as well. If I'm attacking all the time, all he's got to do is block it into the court, lift, block it into the court. So I think it's just think it's just a smarter me knowing my game better and doing it that way.
Okay, Scott, we'll let you go. Next match is about to start here on court. So it's quarter finals tomorrow against Barcelona.
Yeah.
Best of luck for that.
Cheers, mate.